I have a feeling she'll be handing out a lot of apologies.